Freaking kidding me. I've
got to... Oh, shit.
You have to be kidding. Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Go, go. Not fun!
Thank you, God. Oh, you can't be serious.
Wasn't I just out here?
Whoa!
Bust through that window.
All right, it'll hold me.
There he is!
It's either very good or very bad.
Pinto!
Si abbaini, pichara secara.
Ah, crap.
Si alano! Chepatan, buka pinto!
Ah, tai!
Ha ha! It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh, boy.
No! Sweet.
Okay. This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
No, I don't got a PS4. That will probably be like the last console I get, like, because I want to get
coming handy.
The Wii U before a PS4, so because I got to catch up on those games, so it's gonna be a while before I even get to like Bloodborne and Uncharted 4 and all that.
This could help.
Okay. Let's see. There we go. New Zelda, Star Fox. I'm really excited about the Mario Maker, just so I could make like Super Mario 3 levels and Super Mario World. That's like all I want. God, that's gonna be so good. I hope they make another Galaxy 3. That would be awesome. Galaxy 1 and 2 was freaking awesome. I had a blast. I got all 120 stars and then went back for the green ones. That was like another 120. Here we go, we made it. Unlocking the past. Chapter 6.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. What's so important about that tower? Oh, son of a bitch.
Third son of a bitch in the game. I played Ocarina of Time and a little bit of the very first Zelda game. But I don't think I've had any, I don't think I've even beaten a Zelda game though. Shit.
Oh shit.
Are you kidding me? Short. Yeah, it wasn't the 3DS. Is that the 3DS one? They said it was like the probably one of the best Zeldas.
You mind? Lights out, Drake.
Take my time on it, or we're gonna be here all day. As long as I'm not getting killed on the way up. Can't even get the cover, motherfucker. Just won't die. Getting shot through walls, people. Come on, Drake. Give me the hacks. Give me all the hacks, Drake. Tell me the codes. Write it down on a map. Majora's Mask and the three extra large. Nice. I think the last... hate to say it, but I think the last time I used like a handheld, it was probably the PSP. Not the Vita. It was like the PSP one, the original one. And then for Game Boy, I think the last one I used was Game Boy Color, to be honest. So that was like the last time I touched Game Boy. Take the bullets. Just take the bullet. Be the bullet.
Lights out, Drake.
I got most of them.
This. Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Good. Garbage jump. Do that, Drake. Stop it. There we go. Alright. Oh. I looked at the Twitch chat, thinking, oh, I finished it, I got it. I look back. Stone crushed my face and Drake's dead. Roll the credits. That's how it happened. That's where the story ends, guys. Sad to tell you. Drake's unfortunate. Don't. We got it. We got it. Let me just Assassin's Creed this tower. Go get the Eagle Eye lookout point.
Excuse me. Thank you.
You got the keys. Let's go back. That was not good. Thought I had it. I keep letting go early. Not doing it on purpose. You know what strength you would have to do to climb like this? My god, dude, you'd have to be pumping the gym 24/7. That ain't gonna happen, you know that. Question is, will Drake ever get out of the tower? That's the question. I am trapped. I can't. What do you want me to do? Hold on. Grab that next one. What the fuck? How do we get out? We're stuck. We are stuck.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Just sloppy MLG gameplay right now. That's all I can give you. All I can give you. Use the rope, Luke. Use the rope. Mo, camera, stop it.
Where the hell is she?
Fighting time. Oh God. Bombs away. God, that was a massacre. God, there's like a million guys here. Gonna see if I can take out the turret guy. If that doesn't help, then I'm dead.
Yeah.
Thank God. That was looking pretty rough, not gonna lie. Hold on. We better grab everything we can. Prick.
He's over there.
Oh, God. Ba 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 ba. That's what it sounds like. He's dumping. Dumping, son. Dumping it like it's hot.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa! Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. The bridge. So you made it.
Light! Right between the eyes, Onjing! Doesn't it?
My bad. Definitely my bad. Wasn't ready.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa.
Skippy, skippy. No.
Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray. So you made it.
Shouldn't have grabbed Shoddy. Not good. Jesus. Shoddy's definitely not good. Definitely not good for this. Unless we go running in, blazing. 420 blaze, right, everybody? Jump that thing, I don't know. Okay. shooting Drakes down. Drake, no. There we go.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Oh God! That had to happen.
Watch this!
Shit. Oh crap!
Elena! Oh God! Did someone get her on camera with that shot? That rocket launcher blast just took her right out.
Big time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Uzo! Hey, Batan! Open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, that's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die? Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for. I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her, trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey!
Okay.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, book up into!
Hang on.
Shia LaBeouf, get on the wheel. Re-entered the LaBeouf zone. Woo! Shia will come swinging in with the monkeys anytime now. Oh, head on.
All right, back there.
Just good game of chicken on that one.
Look out!
Nothing. Not shooting anyone.
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but where you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, hmm?
Get out! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come with me. Oh!
Oh, God. Come on, Eddie. Just want to talk, Eddie.
Sweet. Oh, no toy.
Thank you.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
All right.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. It's a barrel!
Oh, God. Sloppy.
Gonna have to cover us.
Jeez. Like the slowest chase ever. I'm giving her all she's got. Fuck. Elena, no! Oh my god, she's burning. Someone help her. Oh god. Shit. All right. Unlimited ammo. Now we're talking.
There it is!
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Come on.
Thanks.
Go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Yeah.
He's over there!
Okay.
He's here!
Stop it. Okay, well. Hold on. Wait a minute.
Gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
There he is!
That'll come in handy.
It's over here!
what I needed.
Finished it yet? I don't even know how many chapters there are.
Okay.
I see him! Get out!
Whoa!
Oh, oh, don't! Shit.
I see him!
I'm like cranking up the deaths here, dude. I gotta get that guy out of that top. He's just sniping me with a grenade launcher. One shot. I'm surprised you ain't checking out the speedruns going on right now, dude. I might even... I want to go watch Trihex do some Yoshi Island, dude. Fuck off. Got him, but I have no ammo. No good games yet, dude. Yeah. Cover's like busted in that corner, dude. It won't stick. Goes on and off. AK fucking sucks, dude. Somehow the AK sucks on this game. Should just pick up the shoddy instead.
Take him out!
go. That'll come in handy. Sweet. Sweet.
God damn it.
He's over here.
How many more are there? They just won't die. Jump was that?
There
he is. Crap, I went the wrong way, I think. Bad. I gotta go the opposite way.
He's over there.
He over there. Three piece. That guy wouldn't die. Give me a break, dude. That jump was fine. It was fine, god damn it. Why did he just stay still? Help me. Help me, Ricky Bobby. Ricky. Jump, bitch. Jump. Don't jump. Finally. He made it. Drake made it. What a nightmare, dude. Oh my god. Ah! Shorty! See you in hell. We're gonna need God mode. We're gonna need God mode. On jump, so you just don't fall. You don't fall off, dude. Baby. Baby easy difficulty. It's called Drake's baby difficulty fortune. Shoddy is the only way to beat the game now. Collectible. It's huge. Where's my achievement? Wait, we got more.
There we go.
Nate!
Oh my god! Elena!
Can't let you in. Sorry.
Elena!
Alright. There's something to this door.
Stand back!
It's a lock.
Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
I was like, gonna say. I'm blind. I can't see it. Elena hasn't been helping the whole damn time.
Wow.
Should have left her behind.
Ship manifest.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
El Dorado, built for tough.
I see him!
Dude, we're dead. Okay. AK on. Actually, we might go Uzi. I find that the Uzi is tweaked in this game. It's pretty good on accuracy, too.
He's over there.
Wow. Shoddy. Is Elena? Oh! Elena's not doing shit now. I thought she was cleaning house, but. guess, in a boss fight. Or just a shitload of enemies. It's gonna be painful. Or maybe not.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.